In this clip, we're going to see a semi get over in the passing lane, which is going to reveal a white pickup truck slamming on their brakes. This is going to cause the driver recording the video to make an immediate decision to get over onto the shoulder. This is going to be to prevent a rear-end accident. Keep in mind, this is happening in the middle of an interstate, which speeds are around 70 to 75 miles per hour. The driver, who is causing all of this, is eventually going to make the decision to get over onto the shoulder. I don't recommend doing this under any circumstance. If you pass your exit or find yourself confused or lost in the middle of the interstate, please, please, please make sure to get over onto the shoulder, put your hazards on, and figure out where you're at. As always, keep your eyes on the road and stay safe.
shows, I've been doing a lot of self-defense and preparedness stuff. It's because I genuinely care about you. Yeah, you've never met us. I don't have to meet everyone to care about. I talk about you guys in the chat. I hang with you guys early. I get it.
Say a command.
Say video.
What's that? Watch it.